Good morning, everybody. So we're currently heading over to Tribe now for my pole class. Hallelujah. I haven't been in pole class since the last lockdown, which was about, I don't even know how many weeks ago. I don't know, but it was crazy without pole. So I'm so excited to be going back. And then after my pole class, I'm having a very exciting meeting with Orla from Dimensions Dancewear. I'm here in the gym, as you can see, and now I'm going to start warming up for my class. I'm sorry, but that car over there, my future car. So I just got out of pole class, and I also had my meeting with Orla, except the thing that was supposed to be happening tomorrow got postponed to Friday. So yeah, we're gonna have to wait on that excitement, but at least I have more time to prepare now. And also, my dad just informed me that my violin has arrived, so I can't wait to get home and put that together. Okay guys, so it is finally time to say goodbye to this violin. I said goodbye to this one a long time ago. It was for baby me. So I finally got my newer 3/4 size violin. Still needs a bridge, but we're getting there. So I'm not sure if I will post the video of the Christmas showcase that we're going to have, because I might lose all my viewers and my followers. So I just arrived at FitKid and I'm about to head in.
Just hear those sleigh bells jingling, ring ting, tingling too. Come on, it's lovely weather for a sleigh ride together with you.
So I just got home from the gym, and now I'm going to start editing the video for FitKid Division. It is Duo Category 3. And if you want to check them out, I'm going to link them in the description. Go, visit. So I just finished editing the video for FitKid Division, and now I'm going to start editing this vlog, so I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. And now, please enjoy the stupid faces that I make while editing my video.